Scientists have just mapped a huge part of our universe and found out Einstein is always right. Hi there, cosmic entities. Ian here for DNews, and prepare to have your mind blown. Researchers have created an incredible three-dimensional map of a region of the universe. As part of the Baryon Oscillation Spectroscopic Survey, or BOSS, they pinpointed a whopping 1.2 million galaxies covering a quarter of the visible sky. It's a volume that's about 650 cubic billion light years big. Within that huge expanse, astronomers start to see the large-scale structure of the cosmos between 2 and 7 billion light years away. In other words, they're spying on the universe as it was 2 to 7 billion years ago. And it just so happens this is an important era to study if we are to understand the strange effects of dark energy. Now, dark energy makes up for 70% of all the energy in the universe and has a bizarre anti-gravity effect on space-time, causing it to expand. And the expansion is accelerating, so cosmologists really want to know what dark energy is and how it's going to shape the evolution of our universe. In an effort to get to grips with this mysterious energy, astronomers need to think really big, capturing the motion of a huge number of galaxies. So this is where BOSS comes in. Now, things get a little more complicated, so bear with me. At the moment of the Big Bang, 13.82 billion years ago, there was just energy. As time went on, the universe expanded and cooled, and matter started to condense to form the quarks, atoms, electrons, and all the other good stuff our universe contains. During this early time, Baryon Acoustic Oscillations, or BAOs, rippled through the early universe. You can imagine these BAOs as a bit like sound waves traveling through a gas. They created regions of dense matter and regions empty of matter. The BAOs started out small, but as the universe expanded, they expanded with it and became larger, leaving their fingerprint on the structure of the entire universe. As this happened, clusters of galaxies formed inside the high-density regions caused by the BAOs. The most incredible thing is that BOSS can see the BAOs in the galaxies recorded in this massive three-dimensional map. But what does this mean? While in this new research, published by the monthly notices of the Royal Astronomical Society, astronomers have specifically looked back to a time when it was theorized that dark energy really took hold of the universal expansion, causing vast galactic clusters to fly away from one another. By studying those 1.2 million galaxies that existed between 2 to 7 billion years ago, and recording the distance between these dense clusters, we can see how fast the universe has expanded under the force of dark energy. And it appears the universe is expanding precisely the way we theorized, with dark energy continually stretching space-time while the gravity of dark matter is trying to put it all back in again. This gives us further evidence of the existence of dark matter and dark energy. But do you want to know the best thing? By studying the motions of so many galaxies over such a huge volume, this research has shown that general relativity holds true over cosmological scales. Yes, Einstein's theory has been proven correct again. Shocker. Want to know more about some of BOSS's most awesome finds? Watch my recent DNews video and find out more about how its discoveries are challenging our views of the cosmos. All the matter in the universe splattered and condensed into long web-like filaments of dark matter, along which galaxies gravitationally attached themselves. As the universe cooled and matured, a three-dimensional web of galaxies formed, composed of both of these long filaments and vast bubble-like voids. Along these filaments, dense superclusters of galaxies settled, and that's what we call galactic walls. Does dark energy freak you out just a little? Let us know in the comments down below, and don't forget to subscribe to DNews.